Oh, hello, Niles.
Ah, there are the merry bachelors in their swinging new pad.
Where's Maris?
She's taken to her bed. Hmm. This large earring fad has compressed her spine. Where is your enchanting new home healthcare worker?
I just found out what that second toilet in my loo is for. Talk about a shock.
Hello there.
Hello. You're, oh, don't tell me I'm good with names. Miles Crane.
Yes, I am. And you're Daphne Moon from Manchester, where you developed a liking for Nickerson's lemon biscuits.
What a kind man you are, Miles Crane.
Oh, by the way, I've invited Roz Doyle to join us. She's my producer over at the radio station. Well, I had no plans this evening. You know, I think the poor thing has a hard time meeting men. Anyway, do you care for a scotch, Niles?
Actually, I'm in a sherry mood tonight.
Sherry? What an intriguing idea. I think I can scare up a bottle of sherry.
Oh, I'll get it.
Oh, hi, Roz. Come on in. I'd like you to meet my dad. This is Martin Crane and his home health care worker, Daphne Moon. And, of course, this is my brother, Niles Crane.
Oh, my God, is it Niles? Oh, I feel so embarrassed.
Oh, no, no, please don't be. You know what? Actually, I prefer Miles.
Oh, that'll be my pizza. Would you get it?
What? You are not having pizza. I made a duck.
What, you're gonna tell me what I can eat now?
No, I'm just saying that it's rude to bring your own food to a dinner party.
Oh. Hey. Oh,
hello.
$12.
Right.
Hey, aren't you that new radio shrink at KACL? Dr. Frasier Crane,
yes.
Right?
Yes, I am. It's always nice to meet a fan.
Well, actually, I'm in the radio game myself. This pizza thing is just paying the bills until a job opens up. Oh. Maybe you could put a good word in for me,
Pizza smells good.
Oh, have some. It's called the Dirty Dozen. 12 delicious toppings and not one of them, duck.
This from the gourmet who dumped my Cornish Yarg cheese down the disposal.
It was covered with mold.
It was supposed to be.
Well, I said I'd replace it, didn't I? Well, here it is. I hope you're happy.
With pasteurized, processed, cheese-flavored snack food. Dear God, looks like someone melted down a highway cone.
You're trying to be nice. You don't need to be a jerk about it.
You're right, Dad. I'm sorry. Thank you. Would you please join me in the kitchen? Miles!